Saren, back to winning ways here at Mickleover. What were your thoughts on the performance?
I thought we were excellent, really. I thought first half we were sort of unplayable, you know, 3-0 up. Give a soft goal away just before half time, which is give them something to sort of go out, really. Otherwise, it'd be a lot easier for us. But, you know, that first 40 minutes, we were, you know, should have been a lot more than 3-0. We were excellent. And then second half, we've had to dig in and tough it out a little bit, which we did do. So, real good performance and a big 3 points for us.
So some positives, obviously, on show and attack, but also in defence today.
Yeah, we defended really well. Everyone played well throughout, and the front players, we worked on it this week. I felt against Bamber Bridge, we wasted a lot of good opportunities, you know, when we got forward. Today, we're a bit more ruthless, and, you know, in all honesty, should have been a few more, shouldn't it, than 3-0. That's probably me being, you know, picky, but it could have been, but we were excellent in that spell, and the whole team were excellent.
It's good to sort of see Jake sort of slotting in, obviously, we've had a couple of injuries, obviously Scott and Jay, but obviously Jake's come in and fitted in really well.
Yeah, he's done really well, Jake. He's come off the bench and got a couple of goals, and now he's got a start with Jay and Bax being out. But he's chucking, he looks a good finisher. You know, when he gets in there, I fancy Jake to score every time. So he's worked really hard, and I'm not sure the position we're playing him is completely his position, but that's kind of our formation. But I told him to just get a bit closer to Marcus today, and first half he did it excellently and took his goal well, and like I said, I think he got goals in him. So pleased with him, pleased for all the front three today. They thought they were excellent, and like I said, we much deserved 3 points on the road.
So Marcus got on the score sheet early on with the penalty. Has that helped him? Obviously he's had a couple of games without a goal, and then today he's got back on the score sheet with two.
Yeah, made up from the second one's a great header as well. And the good thing about Marcus is he's always learning, he's always wanting to learn. You know, we're talking at the end there about how he can sort of attack, you know, goal kicks and longer passes, if you like. He felt he was a bit dominated second half, and first thing he wants to come off and ask me how he gets better at that. So that's a good sign. But he took his goals well. I felt that he started, you know, completely on fire, didn't he, the first few games, and got an awful lot of attention off our fans and people, and probably a bit of a reality check, Warrington and Bamber Bridge, some good teams. But he's bounced back today and been excellent, and he allows us to go and play off him, and Justin and Jake really enjoyed that.
So today we saw Josh starting as well in defence, and I think he said at one of the goals his delivery looked really, really good.
Yeah, I mean, Dougie's a little unlucky, if you like, but we've got to keep trying to, you know, improve if we can, small margins. And we felt Josh, you know, is a real good player at Chef Wed, and we were able to take him on loan, and we thought he could give us a bit more in attack. And you've seen that he's put in some unbelievable balls, the ball for the goal, but second half he's whipped a few in, and I thought he was really, really good. And you know, good performance, team performance.
So the next three league games, as well as today, against teams that are sort of in and around us and sort of maybe even below us. I know the game's difficult, but we have got sort of a chance to try and get another run together like we had done earlier on.
Yeah, I think on paper they look like that, but it's tough, as you can see, second half here. They've thrown everything at us, and we've had to really sort of dig in to get the 3 points. And most teams will do that. I find it's a tough league. You can't sort of take anyone for granted. And, you know, I bet there's some results again today that are probably, you know, upset the apple cart. That's kind of what this league's about. But I think we've done well in the last 7-8 games. We've just come up a bit short against the better teams, and that's my concern. I feel against the lesser ones, we're well competitive in them, and it's how we can just improve the team and our performance next time we come against the top 4 or 5. But we'll look forward to it. We'll just keep going. We've got Congleton Tuesday. Hopefully get a chance to get a few a game that I haven't played. You know, people like Killer and Ethan. Dougie, who hasn't played today. And then we've got an important FA Trophy game Saturday. We need to make sure we don't keep slipping up and then kind of cup ties at home. We're more than good enough to win them, and we need to make sure the lads turn up and deliver.
I was going to say, Tuesday against Congleton, is that a chance for some players to get a game that hadn't had a game previously? I know we've said before about, you know, not wanting to necessarily have a Tuesday game every week, but we can sort of play a few players that haven't had a lot of game time.
Yeah, I mean, our squad's not massive. I think we've got 4 out injured, maybe 5, including Shentz, who's still out injured. So we can rotate it that much, but I wanted to see how things went today, and we've got the 3 points. And the Yorkshire Amis game on Saturday is massive, so it might now, after today's result, allow us to maybe rest a few more. Don't want to just call a load of kids up, but I'll discuss it with Steve and see how the lads are feeling and stuff. But what we don't want is a load of lads jaded or injured on Tuesday for Saturday. But we respect the cup that we're in, and we're not going to disrespect it that way. So we'll try and rest who we can, and, you know, manage it best we can. Ideally, if we had 22 players here, we'd give a load a game, but we'll just have to do the best we can.
Finally pleased with Will as well. Obviously last week we conceded 2 goals, but today he sort of claimed everything and was not beaten, was he, really, apart from the first goal?
Yeah, he's a really good keeper, Will, and I think, you know, we both had a chat in the week, and he just felt he was a bit rusty last week, and that's all it was. You know, he had a good game in general. He just needs games and sharpening up, but did really, really well today. Kicked well, his handling was good, and we kept them to, you know, it was just our mistakes giving them half chances, really. I felt we got a little bit edgy in front of goal with our clearances, and that gave them sniffs of something, but they didn't cut us open or create a huge deal. But I thought Will was excellent, and it'll do him the world of good, really. He had no chance with the first goal, so good performance from him.